My name's Eamon Borah, I'm International Commercial Manager for Label M, and we're here today in the brand new Label M Academy here in Israel. And behind me we've got our first workshop. We've got 14 hairdressers, and what's interesting is that they're all different levels. We've got some hairdressers that are just starting out in their career, and we've got some more advanced, you know, more experienced hairdressers that are in the group as well. A lot of the techniques we're basing around Future Foundation. What's really great is the hairdressers are loving the new anti-frizz range of products, the 7 products we've been using, the shampoo, the mask and the conditioner, and the results have been unbelievable. You know, what's exciting about having the Label M Academy here in Israel now is that we're able now to bring a lot more education to the hairdressers here. In April, we've got the balayage and blends. The first time we've been actually really to focus on the colour techniques from the Tony and Guy International Artistic Team and the technical team. There's also coming up in Ibiza in June. I know an Israeli group, we're all travelling over to Ibiza. So it's going to be a weekend of education. There is partly serious, you know, we've got a Tony and Guy seminar. And then really to enjoy each other's company and exchange ideas between different countries, all united by Label M.